Yo. What's up, Hawks? What's up, man? I finished Sifu today, and then I think if we're lucky, we might finish the Platinum for Dragon Age tonight, too. I got all the little grindy stuff done, so there's literally nothing left but 2 to 3 story quests. I don't know how long those are going to be, but... this next story quest is missable, though. I have to make a certain decision at the end of it to get a trophy. So I just have to remember to do that. But yeah, finish Sifu. Do yeah, easy mode on Sifu is a lifesaver. The game is actually playable now. It is way it's a huge how much of a difference easy mode is. It's perhaps a little bit too easy. Anyway, I'm starting early tonight because I'm gonna end early because we have to get up. We have to start looking at houses again at 10 o'clock tomorrow. So I figure I'll start a little early because it's gonna be a long day, a long, long, long day. Let's get going. All right. I also like, so like Morgan's out in this game now, but like Liliana doesn't recognize her from the first game, like they were party members. I just think that's super weird, but whatever. What pride hath wot?
With an alluvion, Corypheus could cross into the Fade in the flesh. Indeed. The Inquisitor can attest that these artifacts still work if one knows how to use them.
What happens when Corypheus enters the Fade?
Why, he will gain his heart's desire and take the power of a god. Or, and this is more likely, the lunatic will unleash forces that tear the world apart.
I won't allow it. I can't.
Indeed, should Corypheus succeed, do not doubt you would be first to feel his holy wrath.
Pardon me, but does this mean everything's lost unless we get to the Illuvian before him?
Corypheus has a head start, no matter how quickly our army moves.
We should gather our allies before we march.
Can we wait for them?
We should send our spies ahead to the Arbor Wild.
Without support from the soldiers, you'd lose half of them.
Then what should we do?
You work as a team.
Come in. All three of you together. Josephine, have our allies send scouts to meet us in the wilds. Liliana, your fastest agents will join them. Together, we'll have enough spies to slow down Corypheus' army until Cullen soldiers arrive.
Weird, I never got the notification you charged it. Don't fear the Reaper. Because I have a Reaver class now. So, don't fear the Reaver.
We'd be remiss not to take advantage of your knowledge, Lady Morgan. Please, lend us your expertise.
Here's why I came here. Although it is good to see its value recognized.
Any further instructions, Inquisitor?
Good song, yep.
Thanks to you.
It's an excellent song. I need more cowbell.
I could ask for no finer counsel, no better guidance. I speak for all of us when I answer. We could ask for no finer cause.
We'll hound Corypheus in the wilds before he can find the temple or this Illuvion.
So I've never gotten this far in the game. So I'm all in new territory now. Bring my A team. I'm not doing any side quests. I'm just going after story. Maybe, it depends. Yeah, I only have Two trophies left, Sally. So I have two little story chapters. This is the first one. I may get it done tonight. I just don't know how long these little things are. You look better with just a mustache? I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it yet. I think we're making our big attack on the villain. We're gathering the troops. Hestia. Oh, you changed your name again. Sorry for going to be an FKBA watching the Northmen right now. Oh, no. Go for it. Tell me what you think when you're done. I kind of want to see that movie myself. It looks interesting. You need that upper lip covered for the good thick mustache.
Inquisitor.
Yeah. Needs a little bit of length.
The Red Templars fall beneath our blades, your worship. Commander Cullen says they're nearly finished. Our scouts saw Corypheus traveling towards an elven ruin to the north. We can clear you a path through his armies.
Do only what you must. We need enough people for a celebration when we get back to Skyhold.
We will not fail you, my lord, no matter what comes. Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
I wonder. Is it Andraste your soldiers invoke during battle, or does a more immediate name come to their lips?
They show me respect, Morrigan. No one mistakes me for the Maker.
True. You are far more likely to come to their aid than a Chantry fable. But I digress. If your scouts report accurately, I believe these ruins to be the Temple of Mathal.
Which is?
A place of worship out of elven legend. If Corypheus seeks it, then the alluvion he covets lies within.
Uh-oh, bombs!
Let us hope we reach this temple before the entire forest is reduced to ash.
Let's go! Oh, Morgan's like a guest party member now. Reach the first blockade.
Corypheus' okay. Soldiers appear to be on the defensive. Come on, let's go plug some assholes.
Do you sense the magic crackling? Something
more. Did she say, come on, let's go plug some assholes? I don't think she meant what it sounded like, but you know. Alright, here we go. You're dead. Get over here! Aria. Look at the Ice Queen, dude. She just fucking wrecked shit. We're still viewing a ton of houses this week. Purchasing markets at nuts. Yeah. We made a bid on one yesterday. And they decided to pass because they're just going to wait to see if we can get into a bidding war. Which is, you know, it makes sense. You want the most money for your place that you can get, but it just sucks. Yeah, so my character is pretty much unkillable now. I use my health to do a lot of damage. But for every bit of damage I do, I gain armor. And it stacks. And then on top of that, because I'm using my health to do damage, I have a ring on that gives me a shield as well. So pretty much the only way I can die is if I keep attacking without healing myself. Like right now, I have low health.
Those were great ones. They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
We'll remember the men they were, and we'll avenge them.
Yeah, so we're gonna go look at some more. Okay, I keep jumping down there. That's not the way to go. How do I get over there, though? It looks like I have to go down the river. Howdy, friends. Dharma Dreams. What's up, man? Did you hear EA is looking to sell, wanting to be acquired as well? I didn't know that they were into it, but I thought that, it sounded like, for a little bit there, Sony was thinking about acquiring them. I don't think this is done. I think before the end of the year, Sony's gonna acquire Square Enix. Or if not acquire Square Enix, just officially make Square Enix a first party developer. But they could acquire Square Enix. And then they could acquire EA. Not too bad, not feeling very motivated at the moment, but getting there. That's how I feel all the time.
For the Herald.
I just don't know. Okay, here we go. Here we go. They're interested in acquiring Square Enix, Capcom, Sega, aka from software.
There, ahead.
All the Japanese companies. Yep.
Look down. They've got arches on the wall.
Okay.
just attacked by elves.
Sony may actually make some of the IPs good again. Yeah? Well, I think Square Enix is just... Square Enix started selling off all the other shit. Like, they're like, we're gonna focus on Final Fantasy, really. And Final Fantasy is kind of like their main IP. And Final Fantasies have mainly always been PlayStation exclusives anyway. So, I don't see why, as long as they keep that deal in place, why they would even need to acquire Square Enix. Dunzo, son. Yeah, I'm wicked powerful right now. I'm wicked powerful. And nearly unkillable. Yeah. Dodge roll through. Slice, slice, slice. We miss you too, Sally. Hope you're doing good. Sally's doing a lot of work to find us a house.
There. That must be the Temple of Mithal.
I hear fighting ahead.
I just had a look through Sega's IPs and I had no idea they own the Condemned series. Now that is a series that could do a sequel or a reboot. That shit was scary. I've never played them. I did find out today though that some of the PS1 games, like the PS1 classics that are coming to the new PlayStation Plus, have trophy support. Not all confirmed, but anything that was a first, like, PlayStation exclusive PS1 game is confirmed to have trophy support. Did he just blow up? Did he just kill himself? That's entirely fair. Sally can't stream if you're homeless. I know. Yep. Yeah, we're looking for some good news. Whoa, what is happening here? Did he just jump into another body?
Across the bridge. Now.
Ooh, easy, game over. Drummer, did you play this before? How far are we from the end? Because that's all I have left is story to do. These little story quests. I did all the little grinding for the other stuff. Like, I had to upgrade 35 different kinds of potions and shit, so I did that. I worked on crafting my armor set, which is fucking OP as shit right now. Yeah, Morgan is like a guest party member. And you know what I don't understand? Morgan joins the party. And Leliana doesn't know who she is.
We all heard Corypheus say he came for the Well of Sorrows, not an Eluvian.
They were both party members in Dragon Age 1. Like, there's no acknowledgement there. That's just confusing to me.
Could they be the same? Could Eluvian translate into Well of Sorrows?
No. It seems an Eluvian is not the prize Corypheus seeks.
Yes, I was wrong. Does that please you? Whatever the Well of Sorrows might be, Corypheus seeks it, and thus you must keep it from his grasp.
Let's find this well before Corypheus' people do.
Maybe this default storyline has it so Liliana was never in the OG party? I don't know, she was like... Was she optional? Yeah, I guess she kind of was optional, you could have missed her. She was like your only archer in the first game, though, so it's like...
Find a way to stop Corypheus once we're done.
I don't know.
Tis strange.
I got my Dragon Age 1 platinum. I had to do like 8 playthroughs.
And still the Grey Wardens are able to slay them. Yet Corypheus they locked away. Perhaps they knew he could do this, but not how.
It's sealed.
Open this door by completing the rituals. Do we have to do a puzzle? What altar? She said, oh, down there, I see it. Okay. Time to sacrifice some goats, I guess. You still have the elven archer in Origins.
It appears the temple's magics.
No, he was an elven assassin. He was the dual-wielding dagger.
Does it say anything about this Well of Sorrows?
He wasn't an archer. Well, you could have made him an archer. It was different in Origins because you could have two different sets of gear equipped.
Place of Sorrow. That must be the well. There is something about knowledge, respectful or pure. Is all I can translate. That it mentions the well is a good omen.
At least we know the Well of Sorrows was important.
Supplicants to Mithal.
Until he betrayed me.
Paid obeisance here. Following their path may aid entry.
I remember Dragon Age Origins, I had to romance. And that's why it took so many playthroughs, right? I had to romance every single character. And Alistair was the worst.
Well done. Let us see what awaits.
After you.
I insist.
Oh, that wasn't really a puzzle. Just fucking light all the shit up by walking on it. Worst as it took so long, or worst as in it was terrible in bed. It was worse. Alistair, dude, like, every other character in that game, you just had to do a couple things and you could romance him, dude. Alistair was like, you had to do things, not even, like, interacting with him, just, like, playing the story. You had to do things in a certain way or he was not having it. And you had to be, like, a regular female. And you could not be a mage. Over here. Or not.
Come on, we might catch them.
Hold a moment. While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before. Lady Morrigan was wrong about Corypheus choosing an Ethiopian. Do we trust her now? While we dally with rituals, Inquisition soldiers die outside these walls.
I agree, Vivian.
These rituals may mean the difference between reaching the well before Corypheus's minions and not at all.
We're very eager to reach our destination.
Are we not all eager to stop Corypheus from achieving his mad plan?
Sounds like what you want.
Morgan's always got a fucking side plan.
There is a danger to the natural order. Legends walked Thedas once, things of might and wonder. Their passing has left us all the lesser. Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well. I would have it restored.
I wasn't expecting your answer to be so romantic.
Trust me, your surprise is matched only by my...
Whatever heart. Happened to the... I thought the canon storyline for the first game is that Morgan had a child. Where's that child at?
Elves, dragons.
I don't remember too much about Dragon Age 2's storyline because it was such a bad game.
Left with nothing more than the mundane. This I know.
But I don't remember Morrigan being in Dragon Age 2. I thought it was just her mother.
I read more in the first chamber than I revealed. It said a great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but at a terrible price.
What exactly did that altar say about the Well of Sorrows?
Like most elven writing, it was insufferably vague. The term I deciphered was Halam Shivanas, the sweet sacrifice of duty. It implies the loss of something personal for duty's sake, yet for those who served at this temple, a worthwhile trade.
Did you not trust me enough to tell me about this price when you read it?
I hoped to find...
All right, so this part is missable. So let me just consult my guide real quick. Entirely.
My priority is your cause, but if the opportunity arises to save this well, I am willing to pay the cost.
And gain what?
I should jump down. I should ignore Morrigan. I should jump down and then drink from the well. Okay. So, we're ignoring Morgan. We're going straight for it.
Will you abandon these rituals? Shall we step more lightly now?
Watch out!
Oh.
pirate captain's cutlass. Oh, well, that was... This is a waste of fucking time.
Shall we have a look around?
Nope. Where are we supposed to go? I'm so confused here. Alright, so this is where we jump down. It cannot swim. It cannot swim at all. Inquisitor! Yeah, okay. I'm so confused. There's a rune mark. Unlock ancient elven writing. Okay, so that did nothing. Good to know. Alright. Maybe we go around. Let's see if we can go around. Here we go.
The Venatori collapsed their path behind them.
Let's find another way out.
It's like the archers are pointing in the direction I should go.
Tis not what I expected. What was this chamber used for?
Venavis, you are unlike the other invaders. You stumble down our paths alongside Elven, or at least those having our features. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar. How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed our slumber? They are my enemies, as well as yours. I am called Abelas. We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass at sacred ground. We wake only to fight, to preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vira Belasan.
The place of the Way of Sorrows. He speaks of the well.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you. We did not come here to fight you, nor to steal from your temple. I do not believe you. Our duty.
Ah, come on.
The Vira Belasan shall not be usurped, even if I must destroy it. Masal Dinan.
No!
Fight through the temple's defenses! Alright, now, how do we get out of here? We're like stuck in this room. Okay, here we go. Now what? Oh, there's the door. I've never been this far in this game, guys. You know how many times I've started over? Like, when I played before, and that's why I never finished it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
It does drag a lit, make it an awful slog to finish. It's just like they're throwing waves of enemies at me that, like, for the sake of throwing waves of enemies at me. To be fair. Nope. Like, I'm not even worried about loot and shit, because I don't need anything. Like, I'm so well geared out right now, it's ridiculous.
balls.
Oh.
I want them dead before the master arrives.
Fitch, the Northman is okay so far. I'm really liking it, though. What are you watching it on? Is it already streaming, or is it like you in the theater right now?
The well knows its vessel, and those who would despoil it. Stand aside, Inquisitor.
And you are?
I'm called Calpurnia. But when I partake of the well, names will be meaningless. Leave. This is not your time.
Your hunt for the well claimed elves, Templars, your mages. It has to end.
Perhaps you see further than I thought. You serve your people. You have one last chance to save them. The Well of Sorrows...
A Discord stream. Oh.
Power abandoned by those the elves worshipped as gods. To walk the Fade without the Anchor. That is what the Well of Sorrows will give Corypheus.
Why would Corypheus think entering the Fade will work any better than last time?
Speech without understanding. I knew you would take the well for yourself, to ransack its wisdom to try to defeat Corypheus. Come then, one last sacrifice!
Dude, she is quick, bro. Dead! Both streaming and in theaters. Oh, what's it streaming on? Is it on HBO or something?
Seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the Sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undead.
Okay, I have to drink from the well for myself.
You'd let your people
for the trophy.
Rot in the shadows.
Calpurnia thought the well's knowledge was powerful. It could help stop Corypheus.
I care nothing for your petty conflicts, Shemlin.
You'll care when Corypheus arrives for the well.
The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask?
No, I don't. Please explain.
Reached the end of their years. They would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever. This can't be easy.
It's streaming on Amazon Prime?
You cannot imagine. Each time we awaken, the glimpse further from our grasp.
Why remain? Why perform a duty without purpose?
Our duty is all that remains. Those who drank from the Virabella San paid a great price, bound to the service of Mithal for eternity.
You claim Mithal was truly a god.
To you, it shall make no difference.
Who stabbed him? Oh, Morgan. Oh. He's from the Northern Water Tribe. He's the last waterbender.
Diluvian? I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Griffius use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my alluvium?
Prime Video, to be exact. Is it a rental, or is it just, like, streaming on Prime? It's gotta be a rental if it's still in theaters.
Power. And Mithal's last alluvium will be no more use to Griffius than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so... hungry.
Let's not be reckless. I don't want anyone hurt.
I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the best suited to use its knowledge in your service.
Do not trust her, Inquisitor. She's a parasite, only here because she sensed a meal more hearty than you.
Said by one whose only motive for joining the Inquisition was altruism.
Is it altruism or sense not to plunge headfirst into a power you don't remotely Rental. Understand?
Rental. Okay.
Why should I be refused when the reasons to allow it are sound?
Sorry, Morgan. You can't drink from it. I have to drink from the well. It's required for my platinum trophy.
Drink, Inquisitor.
I hate to say it, but Abelos' plan to destroy the well may be the best one.
What happens when Corypheus comes for you again? He is immortal. The wisdom of the well may include a way to destroy him. Give me this and I fight at your side. I shall be your sword.
Oh, I'll use the well. The Inquisitor will gain this is the choice that I need to make. Let me just make sure real quick. You will make a decision that affects the trophy on Burning Wings. You can let the Arcane Advisor, Morgan, drink from the well, or yourself. In order to get on Burning Wings, you must drink from the well from yourself. Alright, we're drinking from the well ourselves.
If anyone is to use the well, it will be me.
Fuck you, Destiny, bitch, I got trophies to collect.
You will take what little knowledge you can understand and let the rest go to waste.
The Inquisition needs you. Corypheus still endangers us all.
I am forever balked by those who believe they know better than I. Drink if you will, for the sake of us all. But steal your will to do it.
She's pissed. I love it when Morgan doesn't get what she wants. Every time she gets what she wants, she fucks you over. She's got an entitled rich girl vibe going on strong. Yeah, but even though she's like, she's just like a witch from the woods, remember? Like, she was like a nobody when you first meet her in the first game.
I must learn how to stop him. If you can help me vanquish Corypheus, take whatever price you wish.
What the fuck just happened?
Good would come of this. How do you feel?
Yeah, we beat you here, bitch.
The Illuvian.
Through the mirror.
Yo, what was that spirit? What pride hath wrought, trophy! Bah, 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 bah. Corypheus said that Conor McGregor swagger going on there. Yeah, we did that in 58 minutes. We only have 2 story things left. I think it's entirely possible we can get the platinum tonight. We can totally get the platinum tonight. It's entirely possible.
Pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished.
If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not.
He won't hide.
You hear it. The well speaks to you.
It's voices. Whispering from so far away I can barely hear them.
If only one who understood such voices had used the well's power instead.
Then we'd have to rely on her interpretation of them and whatever she chose to tell us.
Have I not been forthcoming enough for you, Spymaster? I told you what the well could have done, Inquisitor. You should be hearing shouts from the heavens, not whispers.
Doing all I can, Morrigan. Will have to be enough.
All right, hold on.
Earlier you said you knew what needed to be done next. What did you mean?
The dragon is not an archdemon. It's a dragon in which Corypheus has invested part of his power. Kill it, and his ability to jump to other bodies is disrupted for a time. He can be killed.
That's no simple task. Corypheus alone is powerful, but where there's dragon...
I need to summon Mithal.
Whatever Mithal was, God
goddess or myth.
There. An altar in the wilderness. That's where I need to go.
I see you are determined. So be it.
Are you certain of this?
We have no choice. If Corypheus comes here now, I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Go to the... Okay, okay. Yep, we have two story things left. Okay. Okay. Go to the war table, go to the statue, and interact with it. Depending from drink from the soul and your world state, there are two outcomes. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna get into a really big boss fight. A really big boss fight. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna make a quick drink and take a pee break.
Oh, that sounds like a sex sound. Is that what I sound like? I don't. Oh, look at you. Aren't you just happy? Skipping away. There you go, my search map is all gray, baby.
So for my family, yours, keep your pants dry and your dreams wet.
And remember, Jack's on high.
What you wanted?
Of course, I had to put them on my seat.
This is what you want.
Now that is beauty. That is beauty right there.
Oh, I can't drink with this mask on. No, I can't.
We probably have to leave around 9:15.
That sucks. I need a straw.
It's a fucking long lasting in real life.
Yeah.
Let's go. We got the trophy, boys. Woo, boo, 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 boo.
Hey there, little traveler.
Really? You look a long way.
I'm almost done with the platter.
You look a little long way from home.
Why does he sound like a South Park character?
He's smoking crack.
What are you doing?
What are you doing out in these woods all alone? You can't be calling the adventures out of service. The only way is up through the mountains. You don't want to go up there. It's a dangerous climb. I wouldn't try it if I was you.
That was amazing!
That was oh, it's getting tighter. It's like my head's getting fatter or something. We're back.
He's actually not that. Like, this is like one of the best masks to wear because I can still actually see.
And we have different eyes. We do have different eyes.
Alright. My camera is all the way over there. There we go. Yeah.
There it is. Is all that's left of the altar. We few who travel far, call to me and I will come, without mercy, without fear. Strange that there wasn't an altar like this at Mithal's temple. The temple was a place of justice, but this is different. This was where the elves called to her. Spoke to her.
She's got wings. Look, Mithal's a fucking dragon.
And one day she disappeared and they had no...
Only a week until the debut of Obi-Wan Kenobi. Dude, there's so much stuff coming out next month.
Don't go too far.
You got Obi-Wan. You got Miss Marvel. You have Umbrella Academy Season 3. You have Stranger Things Season 4. The Boys Season 3 comes out. There's so much stuff coming out here next month.
To satisfy your curiosity.
I am eager to see what manner of creature responds to your call. Who would not be?
The voices said will be Mithal.
And what is Mithal beyond something thousands of years dead and gone?
They say you can remain.
How very hospitable of them.
You know who I am. The last to drink from your well of sorrows. Come to me, Mithal. Whatever you are, whoever remains, I invoke your name and your power.
It's a fucking dragon. Oh no!
Mother.
Mother?
Now, isn't this a surprise?
So this is Mithal.
She is a deceiving witch! Oh,
be a good lad and restrain her.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Of course you know. You drank from the well, did you not?
Then you are Mithal?
That's Mithal.
You invoke that name so easily. I wonder if you know what it means.
I do not understand. How can you be Mithal?
Once I was but a woman, crying out in the lonely darkness for justice. And she came to me, a wisp of an ancient being, and she granted me all I wanted and more. I have carried Mithal through the ages ever since, seeking the justice denied to her.
Then you carry Mithal inside you?
She is a part of me. No more separate than your heart.
Do you think Mithal is what gave her powers?
What do the voices tell you?
They say you speak the truth.
But what was Mithal? A legend given name and called a god? Or something more?
Truth is not the end, but a beginning.
I can't even remember her mom's name. I'm trying to remember her name. Does anybody remember her name?
God. Indeed. Shouting to the heavens. Harbinger of a new age. As for me, I have had many names.
I can't remember her name.
May call me Flemeth.
Flemeth! There we go. The Witch of the Woods.
I know the name Flemeth. It belongs to an ancient Ferelden legend. It says long ago you left your husband for a lover. Your husband then tricked you, killed your lover, and imprisoned you. Then a spirit came to offer you vengeance. Mithal. That's what you spoke of.
One day someone will summarize the terrible events of your life so quickly. But yes, I was that one. That is how my tale began.
Flemeth appears in other legends, helping heroes for reasons of her own.
I nudge history when it's required. Other times, a shove is needed.
We summoned you because we need your help.
Against the Magister who grasps beyond his reach. Yes, I know. The voices did not lie, Inquisitor. I can help you. The altar's guardian will come. Master the dragon, and it will be yours to command against Corypheus. Fail and die. Wait! I wish to see who drank from the Well of Sorrows. It has been a very long time. Now I have. And he is free to go. But what of us? A soul is not forced upon the unwilling, Morrigan. You were never in danger of falling.
All things considered, Inquisitor, I now am rather pleased you drank from the well.
Yeah, because I thought originally, like, her mother was trying to take her body, like, that's how she stays immortal or something.
That was all rather odd.
Yes, well, Mother has always had that effect on people. Now, I believe, you have a guardian of the altar to master.
Dragon fight! Big CGI fight. Let's go, boy. Thank you. I'm a fucking Targaryen now, bitch. What? Oh! On Burning Wing, touching moment between a man and his dragon.
It's enough to fight Corypheus, however. I have my dragon.
So when we find him, we'll fight between two dragons. Mad plan. Love it.
Alright, guys. Last trophy left. One more. The final battle. Everyone, Fitch is a little bitch, and there's nothing he can do about it. I've slayed. There's one dragon I haven't killed yet in this playthrough. I haven't been able to find it. I think it's somewhere over here in the hissing waste, but I haven't found it yet. Yeah, that was a quick one. That was just a little boss fight.
Some feminists have even condemned marriage as a glorified form of slavery.
Amen.
Doom upon all the world. Yep, this is it. This is the end. This is the end of the story. And the Platinum Trophy. Let's do this. And I have not romanced anybody in this playthrough. No one. We're gonna stay to our own devices. Oh, it's right here. Doom upon all the world.
Was the summoning successful, Inquisitor?
If I could answer that, I would.
But you found what you needed.
I did.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his face since all this began.
What a fucking sticker.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the deep roads? We could send word to Orson, hire envoys to.
Oh, they're attacking the fort, baby. Let's go. Oh, the rift's opening back up.
Did that? But why?
Either I close the breach again or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
I must go now, before it's too late.
Oh, we have no troops? It's just us? Alright. Bring in the A-team! Boop! Let me just double check that there's nothing specific I have to do for this.
Tell me, where is your maker now?
Okay, nothing. I just need to complete it.
Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot.
Almost got your face with that sticker.
Not exist. I am Corypheus.
Oh, he made another one.
I'll deliver you from this lie in which you have gone. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
Oh, Cassandra's there.
I knew.
It ends here, Corypheus.
And so it shall. Let us not forget what you are. A thief in the wrong place at the wrong time. An interloper, a gnat. We shall prove here, once and for all, which of us is worthy of godhood.
I came here to stop you, Corypheus. Nothing more.
Stair fight! Whew. Pop the neck, let's go!
A dragon, how clever of you. It will avail you nothing. You will fall as a warning to those who oppose your divine will. Enough. I will destroy you.
Oh, dude, he's just wrecking my people. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We're getting wrecked.
Is gonna die.
Look at you, a summer nipping at the heels of your pet. You are nothing. All you love will be ground under the Imperium.
If you desire death, you shall have it.
Nope. Yeah, dude, he's just wrecking people. My whole team is dying. Dude, come on. Teleporting away bullshit. Like, all he's doing is... Stand and fight, you bitch. Alright, we need to go get Vivian up. Okay, there she is.
Wear your ears as a trophy when this is done,
Rather. No.
Oh, no, no, no. We're fighting an archdemon, and we're not a Grey Warden.
Losers always whine about their best. Winners go home and fuck the prom queen.
Rid of that armor. There you go. Guys, we're really close to finishing this game.
I'm vengeance. I'm vengeance.
Die, you crusty fuck! Resupply. Alright. Let's go. Oh my god, with this teleporting shit! Move, 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 move. I don't even have time to put my circle down. Herald. Trophy? Okay. We should have 3 more trophy props. Inquisitor? Ha ha ha!
Not like this. I have walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages.
Ah!
Do not, ancient ones, I beseech you. If you exist, if you ever truly exist, aid me now.
Still one more. That was the 2 trophies for beating the game on hard and nightmare. fuck is Solas doing?
Solas, the orb.
Sally, how's the portfolio coming along? Is this introducing the Trespasser DLC? I know that Solas goes bad.
I understand why you wanted to save such an important artifact. It is not your fault.
Inquisitor, are you alive? Then it's over. How lovely.
And the sky is healed, healthy, whole. There's just that left to remember. Looks that way.
What do we do now?
Yeah, Solas is gone.
We go back to Skyhold.
Eh, guys, this one was alright. Dragon Age 1 is still my favorite. Dragon Age 1 is still my favorite. Doom Upon All the World, Platinum Trophy, boys! Wow! Sesha Sky is old. We finished it! I did all the grinding off stream, so that way I didn't have to fucking do that shit. I didn't romance anybody this time. Nope. You know these games that let you make, like, custom characters? I'm just saying. They should let you, when you go to character creation, you should be able to make a fat dude. Just saying. Maybe a guy with a little gut on him. So what's next on the gaming agenda? Well, I finished Sifu today. So I finished that too. Really the only two open games that I'm playing at the moment are Dark Souls and Dragon Ball Z. So I guess the next one that's going to take, we're going to finish next is going to be Dark Souls.
He does not wish to be found. There's likely nothing we can do, but I will keep looking.
Why would he just leave? Something must be wrong.
You said he was.
I think the Saints Row reboot will make you like fat characters. What about Brutal Legend? No, sadly, Draw My Dreams. The PlayStation 3 is
now that Corypheus has
is packed.
We have a moment to stop and celebrate.
It's packed. We're gonna put those on hold for a while, but I still have to finish Red Dead. But all I'm doing in Red Dead is just grinding multiplayer right now, like just grinding multiplayer. It is a fucking grind. I still have not finished this. I still not finished Red Dead because of that.
I don't see what the fuss is about. Corypheus needed to be stopped,
and you are the one who stopped him. Previously, you were an upstart. Nothing more than a leader of rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A magister and a darkspawn in one creature. The ultimate evil. Now you are the only power left standing.
So yeah, I just really, the only two games I have left that I'm playing right now are are Dark Souls in Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball FighterZ. Retire to your quarters. Okay. That ship, that throne be looking sick. The last, I only romanced two people in this game. The first time I played, I romanced Cassandra, and I really dislike her. And then the second time I played, I romanced Dorian. I like Dorian, he's a cool character. I never use him a lot though, just because Vivian's magic tree is just way too powerful.
He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was. It tells us that the great victory against chaos was won, yet the ground forever changed. Consider the mighty empire of Orlais.
I romanced Josephine on one playthrough. That girl is just happiness personified. I tried to romance her in this one, but it was just like, it was a lot of quests and I kind of got lost. I didn't know what I needed to do.
And he raises banners once more. This fear hounds her every move. Fortunately for Selene, her gratitude towards the Inquisition has remained strong. Some claim she clings too tightly to the Alliance. Others know it is all that stands between her and defeat. The Grey Wardens of the South slowly rebuild in the months following the events at Adamant. They declare it time for
the... Oh, this is like the epilogue. Like all the... To join the rest of reflections of my choices.
Rumors abound that they severed ties with their leaders at Weishaupt, and that a bitter war now rages between them. What becomes of Hawk is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends. Does the sudden silence indicate a battle within, or something far worse? 1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry shocks the world by naming Vivian as successor to the Sunburst throne.
Really?
Given the name Divine Victoria, she is the first mage to hold the position, and the uproar is immediate. Three revolts follow in quick succession, and her response is immediate and vicious. For months, chaos reigns. In the end, she is victorious, but not without much bitterness and loss of life. To the surprise of many, she reinstates the Circle of Magi and creates a Templar Order firmly leashed to her hand. Mages rise quickly in the new circle, having more freedom and responsibility than ever before, even if all true power lies with her.
My best friend is starting to move up in the world. He was playing a gig in pretty big venue in Dublin, and he ended up running into our favorite comedian, so fucking jealous. Who's your favorite comedian?
Those Templars of the Inquisition who were recruited at Theron Fall Redoubt are left with a choice. In the end, many return to the Templar Order when it is reformed by the Divine. Those who remain under the watchful eye of Commander Cullen become the core of the Inquisitor's personal guard.
Tommy Tiernan, he's like the Irish Bill Burr. I have to look this guy up.
The Inquisition itself. Its military might has grown, now rivaling that of kingdoms. Fear of the Inquisition's army has become the true source of its power. I leave Skyhold now, knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, he has become a target. They
linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
So the thing I didn't really like about Dragon Age, the big difference from Mass Effect, in Mass Effect, when you make decisions, people die. It doesn't seem like they do that in Dragon Age. Look for his set, Portrait of an Irish Session. It's an old stand-up of his, but it's one of his funniest sets ever. Think of that or any video of him talking about school. I probably need to play the Trespasser DLC if I'm ever going to get around to playing Dragon Age 4 when it comes out. I think that the Trespasser DLC is probably required.
I knew you would come. You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well, old friend.
What? 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 Flemeth ain't dead. Flemeth never dies. Oh, Flemeth took his body. Yeah, I probably absolutely need to play the Trespasser DLC. Need to. Before Dragon Age 4. Nope, she's dead. Shut the fuck up. Solas killed her? Nah, dude, Flemeth never dies. You can't kill Flemeth. You kill her in every fucking game and she always comes back. Bro, the hall is empty. Like, nobody's here. I don't even know how to play the Trespasser DLC. I have it, but I don't know how to play it. Yep, he's the Dread Wolf. What is the Dread Wolf? See, I feel like... Because I saw the Dragon Age 4 trailer, and I was like, what's going on with Solas in the trailer? Like, the teaser trailer? She's powerful, but she's not Dread Wolf powerful. Oh, so he's even stronger than Flemeth? Shut the fuck up. For real? Attend the Exalted Council.
Well,
indeed.
The Chantry has yet to collapse on itself. That's something.
He's like an elven demigod, I think. Huh. Because the trailer made it seem like he's going to play a major part of, like, the next, of the next game. You learn about him in Dragon Age 2. See, I don't remember anything about Dragon Age 2 because it was just like such a bad game. Warning, the beginning of the Exalted Council will lock off all other areas and plots and jump to 944 Dragon, 2 years after the death of Corypheus. There is no going back from this point. Because isn't the Trespasser DLC more of like an epilogue? I thought that's what this... That's kind of what this is. It says the Trespasser DLC is mainly an epilogue. There's not a lot of fights. You get the best gear in the game from it. Mostly cutscenes. It'll take you 6 to 8 hours to finish. Let's not start that tonight. Let's just back up our save data. And then in 3 years, when Dragon Age 4 comes out, we will, before the game starts, before its release, we'll come back to Dragon Age Inquisition and fucking play the DLC to refresh our memory. Back it up into the cloud. What did you think of the She-Hulk trailer? I think it looks fun. I feel like I don't want to talk too much about it because Sally may hear, but I feel like Sally is going to love that show. I think she's going to love it. But the She-Hulk trailer looks pretty cool. Yeah, I think it's going to be fun. And especially the way that they break it down, it's not going to be like the other Marvel shows. They're doing something different with it. So CGI was a bit janky, but it does look fun as hell. Yeah, well, they did say that the CGI wasn't finished. They just released a trailer, so they had a trailer, but they're still working on the CGI. So it'll probably be better when the show comes out. But... Yeah, I think it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot of it's going to be different. Ms. Marvel comes out here in like what, 2 weeks? And I feel like the Ms. Marvel one's going to be kind of like just like the regular Marvel shows that we've already got. But She-Hulk's going to switch it up and do something a little bit different. But I'm excited about it. It looks cool. Delete! It's off my console. Alright, guys. These are the only two games I'm playing right now. Dark Souls and fucking Dragon Ball FighterZ. I'm trying not to start anything new while, you know, we're in the process of moving. But we're wrapping up. I can just go to Dark Souls real quick. And then Thor and Love and Thunder. Yeah, I'm excited for Thor. I still haven't even seen Doctor Strange yet, though, so. Luckily, though, a lot of the homes that we're looking at are, like, down the street from the movie theater, so we'll be able to go see a lot more things. It's just, in the middle of this, like, we're trying to figure that out. So basically, this is my character. I found this grinding spot. I've been kind of grinding in here. My level isn't very high. Well, I mean, maybe it's kind of high. I'm level 48. But most of the grinding I did, I found a spot to upgrade my gear. So my weapon is plus 10, my bow is plus 10, and then I got my pyromancy flame all the way up to plus 15. So I grinded all that out. That was a lot of shit to grind out. Oh, and then I grinded out 999 arrows. But where I'm looking at for, I haven't really done anything in here since last stream. I'm supposed to be looking for Blight Town right now, but I don't really know where to go. And I like how you can reinforce armor, but I haven't... So that's the one thing. I haven't reinforced any armor yet because I don't know if what I have is I'm going to end up keeping. You know? So I haven't spent a lot of time upgrading my armor yet. And I don't know. I just don't know if I need to do that yet. Because really, until I have like a... Until I kind of have my endurance up to where I want it. I don't know what gear I'm going to choose. No. We've made two offers. We lost the first offer. Our second offer, we didn't lose it. They just decided not to go with it because they kind of wanted to go to a bidding war. So, and that we found that out today, but we're going to go look at like 6 or 7 places tomorrow. And we'll probably bid on another one or the same one this weekend. Hopefully, like, the deadlines are a little bit staggered, so that way, like, if we find out that we lost one, we can immediately go on another one. Like, I don't want to look at, like, 7 places tomorrow and then find out that all 7 places are due Sunday, because then it's like, oh, well, then you can only bid on one, not all 7. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. It's a pain in the ass, but... Nothing yet. We still have a little bit of time. So, we'll figure it out. I'll be crossing all the fingers for you both. Yeah, we're working on it. Hopefully we'll know. It sounds like the next time we'll know for sure about anything will be Monday night. And that's why I didn't stream last Monday, because we knew we were going to find out Monday night this week. So it's like I wanted to be able to be there for the phone call, like answer the phone. I didn't want to be on stream when I find out if I got a fucking house or not. So good job tonight. Another platinum. Yeah. Oh yeah. I gotta upload my video. Let's see this. What did it record?
Yeah, guys, this one was all right. Dragon Age 1 is still my favorite.
It's not a very good video for social media. I'll probably have to clip it off the stream. Yeah, that's a pretty shit video. We'll upload it to YouTube in here. Avengers. We're not playing that anymore. That's fucking done. Yeah, so that we finished that off quick. I'm going to go ahead and call it early then, guys. Thanks for coming to hang out. I don't know if I'm going to stream tomorrow. We'll see. It depends on what time we get done with everything. But if we do, we're going to play some Dark Souls. Yeah, so we started early so we can end early. Thanks for the stream. Thanks for coming to... what are you doing, camera? Thanks for the stream. Thanks, Hesse. Hesse, you gotta let me know your final review for The Northman. Good night, Nance. Congrats on the new platinum. Yeah, that means us... hold on, let's go look. Platinum finished Sifu today. So really, these are the three that I'm working on right now. Red Dead is literally just that multiplayer trophy I'm working on. It's just, God, it's so excruciating. And so then really the only other two ones I'm playing are Dragon Ball and Dark Souls. That one doesn't even have a platinum. I'm never going to be able to finish Crash Bandicoot because I suck. I suck at it. I should just get Platinum Wolf my login and have him fucking do it for me. You only got halfway through? Oh, okay. Okay. Well, let's go raid out. Let's go see who can find. Alright. Who is online? Who is online? Let's go raid Vox. Let's go raid Vox Chroma, guys. I don't think I've ever been able to raid Vox. Vox always ends up raiding me. Let's go raid Vox. Alright guys, show some love to Vox. I might see y'all tomorrow, and if we do, we play some Dark Souls. Love y'all, see you then.